Streaming on Twitch via your Xbox One is simple. First, you need to have the Twitch app installed on your Xbox. If it's not installed, you can download it from the Xbox Store. Now open the Twitch app and sign into your Twitch account you want to stream from. Follow the steps on the screen to activate your Xbox and sign into your Twitch account. Now let's go over the settings within the Xbox to allow proper streaming. Click on the Xbox button on your controller. Then go to the Profile and System tab on the far right. Then go down and click Settings. Now go to Account Settings on the left. Then select Privacy and Online Safety on the right. Then click Xbox Privacy. Then click View Details and Customize. Then select Online Status and History. Under the Others Can See If You're Online tab, make sure everybody is selected. Now, go back one page to your Xbox Privacy Settings page again, and this time select Game Content. Under Broadcast Gameplay, make sure Allow is selected. And under You Can Share Content Made with Kinect or another camera, make sure Allow is also selected. To stream with a webcam, make sure you have a USB-style webcam plugged right into your Xbox. Now return back to your Twitch app, and from here you can begin broadcasting your stream. At the top, click Broadcast. In here, you can adjust your settings, like your camera position on screen, microphone volume, and your stream resolution. Then label your stream session and click Start Streaming. Once you begin playing a game, Twitch will automatically switch to broadcasting your screen and your webcam and microphone will be enabled. You're now live on Twitch for all your viewers to see.